After getting stuck in a manhole, it took more than an hour to get him out, and it all happened in Massapequa. Eyewitness News reporter Stacey Sager, they're live with more on the rescue. Stacey.
Well, Dave, you certainly never expected this to happen, but once it did, it turned into a pretty intricate rescue operation here in Massapequa. This is what's left of the manhole. Dozens of firefighters responded to Massapequa for what you could certainly call a...